The first coconut rhinoceros beetles on Kauai have been found. The Department of Agriculture says a crew from the Kauai Invasive Species Committee first found a live beetle on Wednesday in traps near the green waste transfer station. Then on Friday, a dead one was found in another trap nearby. The response plan is now underway. Oahu rhinoceros beetles were first detected on Oahu 10 years ago. They caused serious damage to palm trees, primarily coconut trees.